To distract the subtalar joint, first stabilize the ankle joint in dorsiflexion by positioning the leg in external rotation and placing the ball of the foot against your hip. Now grasp the heel and pull it distally. Medial and lateral gliding of the calcaneus against the talus can be applied with the patient prone or on his or her side. When the patient is prone, stabilize the talus by placing your fingers under the foot just distal to the ankle. Now with the other hand, apply grade 1 distraction followed by a medial or lateral glide.